from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania.
Purveyor of LarryLand.
One of the most controversial athletes in the country.
Larry Zbyszko, the steel man from the steel city. Oh my.
It's Larry Zbyszko, the living legend.
The journey of a legend begins with one giant step. And what better start for the illustrious career of Larry Zbyszko than being mentored by one of the greatest champions of all time, Bruno Sammartino.
Perhaps the closest friend you have in professional wrestling will make reference to Larry Zbyszko.
He's just a phenomenal athlete, and I'm very proud of him.
Voted the Pro Wrestling Illustrated Rookie of the Year in 1974, Zbyszko earned the trust of his teacher and was granted the opportunity to showcase his talents in a match against Sammartino.
One of the greatest matches ever on television, Larry Zbyszko against Bruno Sammartino.
But even Bruno himself never expected what would happen next.
Look out! Zbyszko going to work on Sammartino. Zbyszko striking Sammartino. Can he really let him have it? Oh, no.
Well, I went in the ring with Sammartino, and when he tried to humiliate me, I didn't take it. And you know where it got me, all you cowards? It got me right to the top!
Zbyszko's actions made him one of the most reviled antagonists in all of wrestling. And his newfound aggression made him an imposing opponent in the ring, and soon a two-time AWA heavyweight champion.
The new heavyweight champion of the world, the living legend from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania.
After 30 years of antagonizing the public inside the ring.
Basically, Spudhead, anybody, anywhere in the world, in front of any crowd, Larry Zbyszko will wrestle.
The living legend would win back the trust of fans by becoming WCW's signature voice during the Monday Night War.
If you're so tough, why don't you come to LarryLand, Bischoff?
And was one of the brave few who refused to back down from the renegade NWO.
Wrestling history, and I'm gonna change the new world order for life.
A stalwart both in and out of the ring, Larry Zbyszko will forever be the living legend, and now a WWE Hall of Famer.
It's not easy being a legend, but someone's gotta do it.
The always outspoken Larry Zbyszko, guys, don't forget the steel cage match at Shea Stadium between Zbyszko and Bruno, making pro wrestling history. Well, ladies and gentlemen, congratulations to Larry Zbyszko. He will be enshrined the night before WrestleMania. You can see it live, of course, on the WWE Network.